I have never been able to understand a criticism of those who criticize the maximum. And one of the points of several criticism is, well, we are in danger. Well, your speech can't be in danger, because if you are criticizing 7 days a week, free speech is certainly live and kicking. So you have multiple forums. Now, these multiple forums, because of technology, have made censorship impossible. They've made any kinds of pressures impossible. You can pressurize one or two. You can't pressurize 1,000 organizations and thousands of media persons who operate. This has also made other stakeholders quite important, and they find tools of their own communication within. So it's not necessary for you to, if you say that two or three or five people are biased, then you have 1,000 others who are not biased. So that's your forum to express yourself.